In Kano State, the governor-elect Abba Kabir Yusuf has invited former Emir Lamido Sanusi to his inauguration at the Sani Abacha Stadium. The invitation comes amid speculation that the incoming administration may reinstate the deposed monarch by removing the current Emir Aminu Ado Bayero. The governor-elect said that the presence of the former Emir will add color to the event and also serve as a major boost and support to him in his journey to restore the lost glory of the state.